I'm not going to lie, I didn't want to leave. I voted Remain. But we are where we are. And I just hope that, you know, there are no disasters, I guess. But no, I'm not over the moon. I'm not happy about it. But it is what it is.
Well, perhaps the country will prosper a bit more regarding employment and possibly the job situation. Well, we'll have to wait and see, see what transpires at the end of the day.